Did you guys hear what happened about between Drake and that girl? Drake put hot sauce in the used condom to kill the sperm, and it burnt her vagina. Now, we don't have time to unpack all of that. But what I don't understand is, how did that chick not notice that Drake's cum was fiery red? What? She's like, oh, I guess rich people have red cum, okay. Dude, if I saw that, I'd be like, I think Drake has prostate cancer. Is Drake okay?